homemade volcano experiment. So pretty much got this bottle here with some bicarbonate soda and just gonna pour the rest of that in there. Okay, got that. So next we're going to put in 1 teaspoon of washing up liquid. We got the teaspoon here. Gonna put it on this over the bath. That's it. Runs off. Yeah. Then put that in there. Oh, there's still a lot of that on. That should be it. Wash that. Next we need the food colouring. Which we're going to pop in here. Pop that. And then the half cup of vinegar. Right, so let's pour that in. To be honest, not as exciting as I thought, but yeah, that's pretty good.